Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. Is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have your gendure. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Taladan of Gondor.
You understand?
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Your city will burn! The scourge of man will be cleansed by fire! The Dark Flame speaks! The Dark Force strengthens me! Power!
So, I return to the Dark Flame. But it comes for all. It comes for you, man-swine, as it comes for your city.
And that show is called ranger getting torn to pieces by the toughest Uruk in Mordor!
City is going to hear your screams for mercy. The cheers of all the orcs in Mordor couldn't drown that out.
The best the city had to offer this weekend. We'll be done with him in no time.
Fight with him. Now you're gonna get it. It'll be glorious.
Off there!
You think I'm about to keel over? What do I look like? A delicate pink skin? Wasn't supposed to go this way.
I have upheld my end of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his. For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
They come to me seeking knowledge, but instead they find death. They ask of their fate, for themselves, for those they love. I gave mercy to those I devoured, and I damned others with vision.
It seems that she damns us with vision.
And what of the Palantir? We will take a great risk in using it.
In the Great Hall of Minas Ithil, we didn't just safeguard the treasures of our past. We kept our present there as well. An archive of all our official correspondence with the capital. I used to file away missives from Minas Tirith after my father had read them. This was a weekly task at first, but as our surroundings grew more dangerous, scrolls like this one became more rare. I wonder whether there were promises of aid that the orcs intercepted. Plans for relief that we never saw.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Raith, we had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did. Was it ambition or arrogance that bade me face Sauron directly? Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger?
This pipe is purported to be the creation of hobbits, a sort of halfling that lives beyond our reckoning in the north. I wonder at the strange notion of full-grown adults who scarcely reach my waist in height. But after what I've seen in Mordor, a hobbit would be a welcome sort of strange. Though I don't think a hobbit would last long in Mordor.
Now all I need is some pipeweed.
Which you won't find for leagues in any direction.
When Aenar didn't return from his confrontation with the Witch King, word of his fall spread like wildfire across Gondor. The Witch King's forces were regrouping, rapidly seizing lands once under Aenar's rule. Some regions fell so quickly that letters sent by the first ruling steward of Gondor, Mardil, never reached their destinations. For generations, we stored the unread letters here, destined to remain forever sealed. We know those lost Gondorians will never claim their letters, but we keep them to honor their memory. I wonder what will become of the last few letters I sent on my father's behalf.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Battlefield glories made me believe we were invincible, but they blinded me to the true danger, Sauron plotting in the shadows. Now I shall wield the light and burn the shadows from Mordor.
Stay put!
wonder if the elves have mundane objects as we do, for even their common containers and vessels seem uncommonly fine. This artifact was once part of a table setting given as a gift centuries ago. The other parts were broken when one of Mordor's many ground tremors knocked them off a shelf. How I wish my predecessors had saved the broken shards. That's a puzzle I'd like to reassemble. Elven things deserve to last.
What sort of feasts do the elves have?
Stately affairs, not as raucous as orcs or men.
Kneel before me!
Thing, didn't you?
But you don't know where it's been!
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate, like my mother before me.
Like her mother, Ungoliant. She lobbies a dangerous ally.
And yet she is a powerful one.
We Gondorians called Minas Ithil home, but we cannot claim to have built it. That honor belongs to exiles from the fabled realm of Numenor beyond the Sundering Seas. Wondrous architects, they fashioned this city of marble to reflect the moonlight and glow with an inner warmth. But the city's beauty and light drew the ire of the Witch King, who has long sought revenge on Gondor.
The Numenorians' knack for towers rivals the elves.
Who do you think taught them? They were but precocious students.
Something.
Get him
on your knees.
Keep him off balance.
Crush you.
Some of our supplies seem a little light. I find a filcher in this crew. I take his hand as recompense. Got it? Good.
Whatever's in there is probably filth, but we're taking it from these trogs.
Death to the orcs!
No!
Pandorian folk tales abound with drakes, lesser versions of the great dragons who supposedly slumber under the earth. Yet here in Mordor, I've seen them with my own eyes, though from a safe distance, and they are nothing like the storybooks say. They are lethal hunters of the air, rapacious and cruel, apt to torment their prey before eating it. This scale, taken from a drake carcass we found in a ground cave, gives some sense of their size, and how strong they must be to carry such weight aloft.
Scale of a drake or a full-fledged dragon?
Certainly a drake. Dragons take better care of their scales.
Said, a proper warbanner has two roles, to direct and to inspire. In the chaos of battle, he'd say, you won't march wrong if you keep your flag in sight. Now the orcs have cast down our banners, but Gondor's flag still inspires, even if I see it only in my mind's eye. So long as one Gondorian lives, the white tree still stands tall.
The flag of our people. Long may it fly.
Concern yourself more with the towers it's flying from.
Not a gaping wound, not a severed limb, just the tiniest caress.
I'm gonna ruin!
house?
Clear the dark! Hey, talk! You like that, did you? Tell him again!
You're in the middle of something!
Here's some pain! Careful, Ranger!
No orc can slay me. Can a man? I rather doubt it.
The top's wounded. Finish him.
When more, mate.
You're gonna
your turn. We have a saying in Mordor. You haven't crippled a spider till you're holding 8 legs. Some of this with me!
Like...
I dare you!
For that anymore.
You hear it hissing?
I don't think I remember, fool.
The Red Arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes. When our need is dire, we can present the arrow to the men of Rohan, and they are bound by ancient pact to ride to our aid. We should have used it in the early days of the siege, but the orcs encircled us so quickly, and Rohan is too far away.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories, and shorter still in a crisis. This place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
The orcs are obsessed with rings. More so than coins or jewelry of equal value. They snatch them from prisoners immediately. And what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.
A fine ring. But I gather it's an ordinary one.
Ha! Scarcely worth the same name as the ring we created. Grook.
Gondor has faced the Witch King before, and he's had a vendetta against Minas Ithil ever since. This coin depicts the victor, Aenna, last king of Gondor. Generations ago, Aenna led an army that routed the Witch King and sent his army fleeing to Angmar. But our victory turned hollow when our king grew prideful. The Witch King challenged Aenna to single combat, and Aenna rode eastward from Minas Tirith, never to be seen again. It takes a nation to defeat such evil, not just one man.
Eleanor, he who fought the Witch King.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Thought it would take so many prisoners.
He's blundered over here!
Why? It's me! Get behind here!
Don't you move! Better get the last over here!
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
Gavaldr. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Him plainly. When you look upon my form, what do you see? A monster? A temple? He would not answer. Look.
Not the masks she wears. Remember this, Talion. can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
For the White Tree!
Dad, the virtue of invention. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. If I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. Dad, the virtue of invention. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. If I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. Haidad, the virtue of invention. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. If I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. Haidad, the virtue of invention. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. If I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. the virtue of invention. In life, I had no equal among elven jewelsmiths and artists. If I could conceive it, I could bring it into being. Forging rings of power seems reckless to those whose petty fears overcome their vision. A true creator accepts no limitations on invention. Land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. We bear our banners aloft. Boots like drums, our kings quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to despair and death?
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior, and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not safe, don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our warriors. Just let him try that here.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Many thanks.
Kordag Karku. Can't get promoted hanging back here.
Can they make us come? We must escape. Thank you.
I cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talion.
Out there, it will regret making me hunt for it. Our armies roll on through the line. Nothing stops us. Men take flight. We march until the battle's done. Grisha leads us.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Oh, fine. Whatever we're sneaking about. Smell the man filth from here. The sooner he's dead, the better.
It half counts.
We must leave this foul place.
Stop moving! All together! A good blade and the will to use it. That's all it takes. See who's laughing then.
You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you. My lady, they've taken the general to the war chief's tent.
Head back to Munis Ethel. The ranger and I will find the general.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then. We're close. I know it.
Careful, Idril.
This is not
his normal. You're not going anywhere, General.
For you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Stop back here while there's good looting to be had.
Hey.
Father, their numbers have swelled.
They are preparing for a final push. More will come.
Someone's sneaking about.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Palantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
The ring is lost, but I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
city. Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Demands we deliver him this city. When I deliver you to him on top, that'll be like a bonus.
Watch it! Be on your guard!
Ready for this?
Yo!
You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Dondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Thank you. enough, Ranger! Blame him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like, to die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
Spiders are everywhere!
We must move quickly!
Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.